Remember Margaret Hamilton? You might have not heard of her, but she was the actress that starred in the 1939 classic film, The Wizard of Oz. If you don't know her still, she played the Wicked Witch of the West. Remember her now? Well, we're coming out with a new documentary on her and her life. We're going to see what it was like to be the witch. We're going to see what it was like to be alive back then, and we're going to explore her life story. So, remember to watch Margaret Hamilton, her life, her story.